Hey everyone, as you can see, I'm back. I just made this for fun. Kind of look like Zoom, but I screwed up real bad. So, and I don't know why that's happening. It's been a while since I played, so go over here. Activate menu, activate appearance. Maybe because. Wait. No, I don't have any new. I don't understand. So the DPS is the only one that. Oh, I know why, because I changed my power and loadout and everything. Anyway, I'm back for another. To see if this still works. No, not leak. Yeah, like I said, it's been a while since I played. Sewer Rendezvous? Oh, that's new. Okay, so Legends PvP. Click them all. How do I? Alright, sorry about that. Quantum base. What the hell's going on? Select quantum base. This is stupid. I'm stupid. Alright, you still got the flash in here, right? Yeah, I get the flash. Select. Ready. Oh, already. It's pops up. Well, of course, because I did all three, so. Let's go. Alright. So yeah, I just wanted to come back and see if it still works.
This is Amanda Waller.
It might not.
Task Force X is taking control of this situation. I'm sending in the Suicide Squad to assist you. I assure you that those mercenaries will comply.
It might not. Let's see.
Lobotomy lab control node enabled. Central guard post
mode
enabled.
Oh, alright, so.
Boiler room control
let's go over here.
Enabled.
Bad guy over here. Where is he? I've never been up here, I don't think. like they fixed it. Yeah. So yeah, they fixed it. Or I'm just not doing it right. Said guys, I haven't played in a long time, so how to fuck up there. Alright, let's get over there. I don't know what happened. I'm just not used to playing. I haven't played in 4 months. So yeah. But anyway, maybe I was wrong. But let me try something different with just, come on. Larry Battle, Shadowlands. Just do 2v2. Okay. Quantum Base. No. Flash. Ready. Okay. Let's see how long we get away for this. This is the last time I'm going to try it. I just wanted to pop on here, and I do want to check out what the new stuff is, but yeah. I mean, I don't know. Woohoo! Let's go. 17 seconds. Damn it. Could be a new player though. But
oh,
Just for the hell of it, make this quicker. Again, I have to say that I suck at PvP. Like, if I was to try to beat him normally, I'd go nowhere. I'd get, like, watch, I'll play normally. I don't need to do this, I'm just doing it to speed things up, because, yeah. Yep, see, I mean, that was so easy. See, 77,000. Seven kills. Oh well. So yeah, that's it. So like I said, again, I just wanted to update this, and I see that it's still kind of broken. I mean, I only played two people, so it's a 50-50 chance that I got a really good PvPer or somebody who knows how to play their legend that they chose. And like I said, I suck completely. I suck balls at this PvP. I'm more of a PvE. And I have a busted controller, and I still won two straight in a row. So, I mean, I don't know. I'll leave it up to you guys to decide. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, and comment. So I'll make more videos, because I haven't been making videos because, you know, my channel hasn't been getting much attention. But, yeah, so, subscribe already, why don't you? And leave some comments and share this video and whatever. I'll see you later.